all of those issues that are part of the formula were a promise to the school districts. And as we walk through this budget, we can't have some of the same people in the Senate who talked about how great the formula was and how fair it was, and then change it to meet the convenience of the budget at the time.